Viewers, welcome to some sim racing. Today we are playing GT Legends and we are going to be using the TVR Griffith 400. I was originally going to use the Chevrolet, but I decided I'm going to give this car a try because it's a lot lighter and, well, it basically has the same amount of horsepower, sort of. As normal school qualifying, put the cars set up right and yeah. Hopefully, yeah, I've never driven this car, by the way, so I have no idea what in terms of setup. So I'm just gonna go with what I usually would have, maybe, sort of, I don't know. Anyway, let's just get on, well, let's just drive the bus and shut up for once.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was an interesting race as it was. I actually had trouble driving the car because, well, it was all over the show, I guess. So obviously we're going to make some setup changes. And we're going to go next session, set the car up. Going to try 70% brake bias, see how that works. Holy crap, that's a lot of fuel in the car. What the hell's that much doing in there? Crap load. Alright, so hopefully this time goes better and I've understood how the car body works. So here we go, race 2. Alright, another one. And I actually managed to drive the car properly this time, sort of. Even though I ended up in the wall once. No, twice, actually. But this is a track I am pretty familiar with, and I actually am better at it. So hopefully this is a better time around. I'm actually going to try a lock of 18 degrees on the steering because I just want to see whether it's going to give me a difference or not. I just want to check if we can change tires because it's way less grip than the Corvette. Even though there's way more power, I don't know how. Well, I'll tell you right now, it shoots off the line pretty quick. Oh, we can deal with some a little bit less fuel. It's only 35 laps. It's not going to hurt. Alright, so final race. Hopefully this goes better than the other two. Well, that's one way to finish the race. Sideways and on the grass. So 3 out of 3, good enough. It was still fun having a go at this, always. Well, it's always fun driving these classic cars. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Be sure to like, favorite, subscribe, I really appreciate it. Absolutely not related to them. They were way off the pace. So next time we'll play something different, and until then guys, I'll see you later.